Now this on the roof, just near the moss near the gutter.